Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
So your wishes and your experience. Welcome, sir.
No, you go first. You go first.
No, no, you go first. You go first.
No, after you, sir.
Thank you, everyone. Shooting Virata Parvam was one of the most satisfying experiences. Thanks to Venu for writing such an amazing story. Thanks to the producers who believed in this film, as we all believed. And thanks to the wonderful actors who I could shoot for some time. I mean, due to COVID, the film got a little delayed. But it is such a one of those films where you really feel satisfied from within shooting. Like, you know, it's more of shooting a poetic journey of two characters. And it was challenging, but yeah, we tried to do what we could in terms of understanding the film and what we could translate Venu's vision onto screen. So, yeah, and I'm so glad that Danny could shoot most of it. And it's amazing. I've been a fan of his work, so it was lovely.
You did a wonderful job, Divakar. Thank you so much. Hi, everyone. Namaskaram. How are you guys doing? I know everyone's waiting for these guys over here, right? For I know you guys are waiting for. I just wanted to say that Virata Parvam is my second movie in the Telugu film industry, and I'm really glad that I did this. It's a very different movie from Mahanati that you might have seen. But there are a couple of similarities. One of them is that the main hero is actually a woman, you know? Even though Ranagaru, is such an important character, you know, the heroine of this story is actually Sai Pallavi, you know? So I think that's something very cool. And the other one is that it's a period piece, and that's why, like, I think we kind of chose something different. We chose an aspect ratio that's different. We chose a visual design that's different. But with the latest technology, we actually brought you guys Alexa LF, which was the latest technology at the time, with signature primes. We just came. You know, and you're going to see that. You're going to see that on screen. I just want to thank, you know, everyone, especially Rana, who actually introduced me to Venu. We were actually working on a project together when, you know, I read the script. And I said, Virata Parvam is a story that I really want to tell. It's very different from anything that I shot before. And I think you guys are going to be mesmerized by this story of love through revolution. I want to thank, you know, Suresh Babu Garu. I want to thank SLVC for actually trusting me. My most favorite, Venu. And all the actors for coping with me and my demands on lighting, you know. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.